Narrator for today's event. We are gathered here today to celebrate the retirement of a fellow Army, Chief Master Sergeant Gregory Eiler. It is a time-honored military tradition at which we pay respect and tribute to Chief Eiler for his over 29 years of faithful and honorable service to his nation. The significance of holding this ceremony is a symbolic gesture intended to recognize the closing. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the arrival of the official party and remain standing for the singing of the National Anthem by Senior Airman Rhonda Anderson and the invocation by Chaplain Musselman.
Present.